The Visual and Performing Arts Academy is an opportunity for our students to get the high school education that they need while exploring their passion in the arts. We have five strands: dance, instrumental, visual arts, theater, and vocal. They come in one strand and then are able to take classes in the others. We're not necessarily preparing them for a career in the arts, but hopefully to be a lifelong performer in their community.
Our educators and our instructors here will provide you with dance education as a whole, whether that be the history of dance, the anatomy of dance, the culture of dance, and the choreography of dance.
The VPAA teaches all parts of theater production, from tech to acting to directing to writing. It's really an all-encompassing program. So anyone who's interested in any parts of theater would benefit from, you know, studying here.
We teach a variety of different instruments and types of music: orchestra, percussion, brass, woodwinds, all of the nine yards.
I take eight classes, and I know that sounds absolutely scary, especially if you take AP classes, but it's 100% doable.
We also encourage our students to be in their community, to research things, to perform in the community, to do community service, to give back.
I can be a performing arts student and a Salem High School student at the same time. Because of the academy schedule and our dance classes being a part of the day, I can still take part in participating in SEA, participating in class officers.
This academy is open and understanding and accepting of children who sometimes struggle in other environments. I will forever remember a young man who came for open house night, and he came to me afterwards and said, "Miss Amy, I found my people. That's who we are."